It's 3 months and 4 x-rays later, and luck and youth have been on Jim Beam's side. His leg has mended.
Oh, Jim.
15 miles from Port Macquarie, there's a small patch of ancient woodland, as yet unscathed by the bulldozers, and still a haven for koalas. Another volunteer, Wendy's friend Pam Whippy, has come along to help.
It's time, Jim, you darling.
The hospital has released over 65 koalas here in the past 10 years.
There you go, little man. Good man. Off you go. There you go, sweetheart. Look. Whoop.
Jim Beam's a survivor, and everyone like him counts. With luck, he will now play his part in saving the koalas of Port Macquarie.
Oh, look at him. Pat him down. Oh, isn't it silly? These are tears of joy. Ta-da, darling. Have a good life. They go wild very quickly. You can't really domesticate them. They're very obliging. They'll let you care for them when they're sick, but once they're ready to go, they're just completely, instantly wild again. No, we'll think about him for a long time, but he won't be thinking about us.